My name is Thanga Manimaran. I am a civil engineering graduate, basically from an agricultural family. I have practiced as a consultant first, and slowly turned out to be a contractor, builder. Then I was promoted as a recognized promoter of Pondicherry also. It started from my school age. I think that these things came to me maybe from hereditary of my mother. She likes only one thing from me: bring some plant from there, wherever you go. We get everything from our parents. My knowledge is from my father, and my love towards nature is from my mother. I first got trained by the Bureau of Energy Efficiency for energy efficiency in buildings. Then later I went for training to IGBC at many locations, and I trained myself to be a green professional. Though I have not gone for any written exams, I have been teaching green construction, environmental safety, water safety, water savings, all these things to my fellow engineers and students. At some point of time, we have to prove that we walk the talk. So there I try to educate my clients so that they do some green buildings. But the hardship is that the green buildings are always costlier earlier. What I say is that maybe 10 or 15 years back, the green buildings are costing around 12% to 16% plus on the higher side than the construction cost prevailing at that period. And people were not supportive because it is becoming costlier. Then I decided that if I am doing of my own building, if I am promoting a building, it is my decision that I can go with a green building, and whatever concept it is, I am at liberty to do that. The envelope has to be protected by the paint material. After all that, my wall should also be reflective, not consuming more of heat, absorbing. So I thought that some good paint has to be applied to that. So I went up checking for other materials, and that time advertisements were coming in for Nippon, and I verified all the documents. I was very much satisfied that this material will be suited for my building, and it was recommended by IGBC also. The IGBC green building, green certified building, Gino Sugumaran, was applied 100% with Nippon, and even now the painting was done 3.5 years back. There is no fading, the colors are as it is looking new, and that building can be seen from terrace of any building in Pondicherry. And my green certified Gino Sugumaran project was painted with Nippon because that I trusted on it. I recommend to my people that Nippon paint would be the right choice environmentally, economically, and to make their building to stay for long with the same finish and quality at the time of finishing, and it will stand for the same finish for the maybe 5-10 years also. My building is now 5 years old, and it is still looking new. She is my wife. She is also a civil engineering graduate, and she is a classmate to me, and she is a gold medalist from civil engineering in Madras University during 1986. And as a family, the company is a family company. My father was the chairman. After he passed over, it has become my own company, only with my mother. My mother, my wife, my son, and myself are the directors of the company. And my wife, she supports with all administrative, office management, account systems, and I'm freed with all those headaches, and I'm free to employ my knowledge into planning, architecture, and execution.
I finished my graduate in the year of 1986. After that, I joined one private engineering college in Dindigul. After completing 2 years of service there, I entered into a government department in Tamil Nadu. I serviced there for more about 20 years. Then I came out with voluntary retirement and joined this along with my husband in this Genomaran Builders. I entered into this company for the year of 2008. I am here for about for the past 10 years.
Working together in the business, but sometimes we had slight difficulties. Here it has to be managing director and joint managing director, and she manages the company very well. And I happen to see that when I call my staffs here, most of the time, even if I call, they first say, "Solunga madam." So it has proved that she has taken into governing the total office system, so that in every phone, if that comes, people thought that it is from madam. So most of the time. So I understood that now it has catched up and she is managing well. So I should thank her for that thing also, apart from supporting me in my family way. Thanking you.